Warren Buffett's Berkshire Hathaway reports having 21,000 fewer employees on its payroll than it had this time last year. It's a decline of about 8.5% over 12 months. According to the company's filings, Berkshire and its subsidiaries now employ about 225,000 workers. Profit from the company's manufacturing, service, and retail businesses fell by more than half in the first 9 months of the year. Buffett has not commented on the job cuts.